Peggy 18.
Big, burly, and built for battle, Keel is a soldier resurrected through alien tech. He's been blown up, pulled apart, rewired, and pulled into the Dreamlands to fight. But he isn't going to let any of that ruin his good mood. Keel is a tanky champion, starting off with 175 HP and 50 AP, which can be increased to 125 AP through light armor pickups on the map. Keel's big, but he can move. His base running speed is 400 units per second, with a soft cap of 480 units per second when strafe jumping. Keel's active ability is Grenade Swarm, which allows Keel to fire grenades from his shoulder-mounted launchers. Keel can store and fire up to 5 grenades at a time, and is the first champion able to use his active ability offhand while firing normal weapons. Grenades are physical projectiles and will bounce off the environment, detonating a few seconds later and inflicting splash damage. Direct hits against opponents will cause grenades to explode on impact, dealing 75 damage per grenade. Each grenade refreshes on a 10-second cooldown. Keel's passive ability, Stockpile, lets him shorten this recharge time by 5% whenever he picks up an ammo box. Keel is all about controlling space and area denial. Use his Grenade Swarm ability to deny your enemies their ability to move freely around the arena. Map knowledge is important with Keel, and knowing where ammo boxes are located will allow you to make the most of his stockpile passive and keep those grenades coming. After all, there's no problem you can't solve in the arena by blowing it up.
The bigger the guns, the bigger the